Hi everyone, welcome to this video. In this question, we are given four molecules, which are ClF3.